Holy fast. Oh, he's a pig.
Oh, yeah. Just wait till the fuzzy comes.
Just wait for the what to come?
The fuzzy lion? He's a pig.
Oh, here he comes. Oh, they just eat fish.
Yeah.
Is this what you feed them?
They don't eat any kind of fish food at all. They eat fish.
Do the other ones eat fish food? Or?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Is that ever fast?
Oh, yeah. Problem is, of course, these guys are freshwater fish hitting salt water, so they don't last very long in here.
Oh, wow. Well, so that's what you got to do is contain them for the...
Well, because the scorpion's not very fast, you have to kind of net feed him.
Oh, okay. The lionfish fast?
Yep. Well, yeah, he's very fast.
Oh, wow, is that ever quick?
Oh, yeah.
Unreal. So the ones that get away...
Where's the lionfish?
The lionfish get
it? Oh, yeah.
How long will the freshwater fish last in salt water?
Not long. Usually about 10 minutes and they're done.
Oh, is that because of the oxygen or just the chemical?
Just the fact that it's salt and they're not used to it. So yeah. For them, it's very caustic.
Oh, poor things. The other one's still got a mouthful.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, lionfish. Get into the lionfish.
Might be fall. I think he ate yesterday.
Oh, he's chasing it. Oh, he missed. Oh, wow. Is that ever fast? Oh, he's going. How long can they go without eating?
Quite a long time, actually. This guy had a mouth injury, and so he didn't eat for about 6 weeks.
Mouth injury from another fish?
No, we don't really know what happened to him, but his jaw deteriorated on the bottom, and,
Does he, like, swim around the
No,
whole thing,
he can't
just,
swim.
Just stay
he
there.
Has no ability to swim.
So he can't be hungry.
No, he's probably full. He had a few.
Come here, lionfish. Lionfish is eyeing up the big fish.
Yeah, but it's too big.
Do they try and eat the other ones?
No.
They're hungry.
Oh, he's thinking about it.
Hey, Lion, I don't know if you're still hungry, but there you go.
He's eyeballing that little one. What happens if these little ones die? They'll just
break down very fast.
You get sucked up
into
the filter.
There's a couple other fish in here that will also go after them as well.
It likes the water.